It's 5:15 a.m., May 15th. Yeah, you can tell I just got up from my voice. This is what the sky looks like right now. Well, I guess we're gonna have a clear day. I'm about to like fall down from spinning around like this. Cause I literally just got up and I just grabbed my phone and came outside. But looks like it's gonna be a great day, but it's gonna be like really, really hot, so. Okay, that's it for now. Bye.
Hello, it's 12 p.m. exactly.
And just look at this guy. Look at how unblue it is.
It is. Freaking
silver, grayish, white. There's not a cloud. There's not a chemtrail.
Thin layers of something there.
And look at how white the sun is. This is what we were talking about in the chat. You know, it's like weird. Like the sky is not blue at all. And I do see the camps with my eyes. Like, well, there is. Okay, so this is what it looks like right now, 12 o'clock, May 15th. Alright, I'll record later. Bye. Blackhawks, four of them. With armaments loaded. Woo-hoo! Okay, so I moved location and I can see the sun fully. It's weird because this street, okay, this is where I caught the sunrise on January 1st. Okay, that's like where it was, and now the sunrise is in this direction over here. Did we like, is it, I don't know, is this a seasonal thing or did we shift or rotate or what? That's kind of a big difference there. You guys can see the lines up there. Ah!
Ooh!
Senators, local senators. waiting for my little tripod to get here so I can do a time lapse of the sunset. And I'll do it from here. Well, it looks normal today. But it looked like shit yesterday. The shape of it, anyways. Okay, that'll be it for today. I'll try to do a time lapse tomorrow. It's supposed to be fine. I don't know where I'm gonna set my camera. I can only set it like somewhere right here. That's gonna be the problem. But anyways. I was a civilian chopper. Anyways, okay, I'll end it here. Alright, see you guys tomorrow. And then we get that. It's probably contrail, not a chemtrail. Anyways, the video's getting long, so I'll end it here. Alright, I'll catch you guys tomorrow. Bye.